If you want to play YouTube videos in your Android background, you are on the right place. Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to share with you a useful trick that will help you to play YouTube videos in the background. The best part of this method is that you won't need to root your Android device. Therefore, watch this video to know how to play YouTube videos in background without rooting your Android device. The method is very straightforward and easy, and just requires a cool Android app that will allow you to play your favorite YouTube videos in the Android background. So, let's start. First of all, you need to open Google Play Store and then search by typing Awesome Pop-up Video. Now download and install this application. Once installed, you need to open the app. The app needs a permission to play video in the background. So tap on the settings and enable it. Now go back to the app. This app will load their recommended videos for you. You need to hit the search button and search for your preferred videos there. Now, just tap on the video that you want to play in the background. It will load the video for you to play in the background. Once loaded, you will see a pop-up appears loading the YouTube video. That's it. You can now do whatever you want. Your videos will always run in the background. You can do any task without closing the playing video. So viewers, if you feel this video helpful, please like and share with your friend. If you have any problem or question, please comment in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and turn on the notification bell to get more tutorials. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.